Hi, my name is Nicole.
Hello, my name is Emily.
Hi, my name is Jessica.
Hi, my name is Michael.
Hi, my name is Vivian.
Hi, my name is Sonia.
Hi, my name is Erica, and we will be helping you with your first day of school. Now let's bring the COVID team back together so we can talk about how to stay safe.
S stands for scrubby hands for 20 seconds with soap or hand sanitizer.
A stands for apart 6 feet. Keep your distance to help stop the spread of germs.
F stands for face covering. Always wear your face mask in public. Do not share your face mask. And always cough and sneeze into your elbow.
E stands for education. Let's teach everyone how to stay safe.
Hello everyone, my name is Emily and I will be introducing you to your safe kit. When you open it, you'll see a face mask, hand sanitizer, and wipes that you can take with you in your backpack to school.
Hi, my name is Nicole and I wash my hands because it's the easiest way for me to protect my friends and family from getting sick.
Pick up your hand sanitizer, squeeze a small amount of sanitizer in your hand, scrub both sides of your fingers and hands together for 20 seconds until it is dry. You can also hum Happy Birthday song 2 times from beginning to end. That is about 20 seconds. If you have soap and water, turn on the water at your sink and put your hands under the running water. Squeeze soap into your hands and scrub both sides of your fingers and hands together for 20 seconds. You can also hum the Happy Birthday song 2 times from beginning to end. That is about 20 seconds. Use the water to wash off all the soap and dry your hands.
With one hand, place your face covering over your nose and mouth. With the other hand, secure each earloop behind your ears. Do not wear face coverings around your neck or forehead.
No.
When you're getting ready to take off your mask, don't forget to scrub your hands with soap or water or hand sanitizer for 20 seconds.
Pull the 2 strings around your ears to remove the face covering. Place the face covering in a safe and clean place until you need it again.
Now that you know how to wear your mask safely, Jessica will help you learn how to clean your desk and chair.
Before you sit down at your desk or touch any of your school supplies, Jessica is going to show you how to use your wipes. Firstly, wipe down all of your desk and chair. After you are done, throw away the dirty wipe and be sure to wash your hands with a hand sanitizer or soap and water for 20 seconds.
Flu season is coming up. Make sure to remind your parents to sign your form to keep your friends and family protected. If you are starting to feel sick, don't be afraid to tell your parents or teachers at any time. Don't forget to scrub your hands with sanitizer or soap and water. Keep 6 feet apart from others, use your face cover, and educate others. Stay safe with your safe kit. Safe equals scrub, apart 6 feet, face cover, and educate.
It's okay to feel different things like being scared or not knowing what to do with these new changes or being worried about friends and family. We know you are brave and never forget that you are not alone. Just look at your friends, family, and teachers. Everyone is here for you and we can beat COVID-19 together.